Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science, fun, and machines. Today, we're going to explore some unseen machines with extreme monstrosity. So sit back, relax, and explore these monstrous machines with me. Number 8. Chatra TM140. This crawler-floating all-terrain vehicle, which can carry up to 3.5 tons of weight for the purpose of transport and logistics, its maximum load capacity on the water increases to 4 tons, and it also has cross-country capabilities. This vehicle is motorized with a Yar-M-Z-236 B2 gas-turbine-charged engine of 250 horsepower. It also uses a 6-speed transmission with electro-hydraulic gear shifting that features 6 forwarding and 2 for reverse speeds. This hydromechanical transmission provides creeping speeds of about 4 kilometers per hour. To go over obstacles in the water, this vehicle goes by rewinding the movement of its tracks. In the water, its maximum speed is not more than 4 kilometers per hour. The Chetra is 7.8 meters long, 3.1 meters wide, and it's also 3.1 meters high, and can accommodate up to 8 passengers. In addition, its distance from its bottom to the ground is 45 centimeters. This feature guarantees the possibility for going on different surfaces. Number 7. Tatra 813. This heavy truck has been produced by the Tatra company since 1968. It has full triple circuit air S-cam drum brakes acting on all-wheel drums via slack adjuster, all brake cylinders are remotely vented. First brake circuit acts on the front wheel, the second on the rear wheels, and the third controls trailer service brakes. It also has a naturally aspirated V12 engine with a 250 horsepower capacity and a 10-speed manual transmission. Thanks to its tubular backbone construction, this vehicle is capable of pulling trailers that weigh more than 100 tons. Its load capacity is approximately 3 tons, and it can reach a maximum speed of 80 kilometers per hour while transporting cargo. Its gearbox is located behind its cabin and has a torque output of 960 newton meters, and its chassis is a full-length backbone tube that protects the vehicle from forces caused by the payload with high torsional and bending stiffness. And it also houses all important parts of the drivetrain. Moreover, this vehicle has a high performance, which makes drivers feel safe on any surface or conditions. The Tatra 813 can cross trenches and vertical obstacles that are up to 1 meter high. Number 6. Faret. This vehicle was produced by the company Daimler in 1959 as a British armored scout vehicle. Interestingly, these were used in the military during the Second World War. This modified version has 6 huge custom wheels fitted with Toyo tires by the company Toyo Open Country. The middle wheels are hydraulic in nature. The chassis itself was upgraded to fit some impressive King Shock suspensions. This allows the vehicle to go easy over difficult terrains and get over obstacles easily. It has a powerful 8-cylinder Chevrolet LS engine with a 5.7-liter maximum capacity. At the top, a custom-built grappling hook launcher is attached to a winch cable. Thanks to all of these features, this is an all-terrain car to drive through sand, rocks, and rough terrain, or any obstacle, and it can also cross any trenches. Number 5. Panther. Rosenbauer, one of the oldest manufacturers of firefighting equipment, launched the fourth generation of the Panther vehicle, which is a specialized fire engine designed for the purpose of firefighting and disaster control applications. Panther's 8-wheel drive version accommodates 12,500 liters of fire extinguishing agents in the form of water or foam and can reach a maximum speed of 120 kilometers per hour with an operating weight of 39 tons. It is equipped with a 16.1 Volvo D16 engine that has a capacity for 750 horsepower at 1,800 revolutions per minute. Panther's transmission is designed to operate its pumping unit from a moving traction motor. It disperses its extinguishing content at the rate of 10,000 liters per minute. Moreover, a power takeoff mechanism for automatic transmission is used. Additionally, this vehicle has a power divider, which allows simultaneous pump driving operation, and a transfer box to distribute torque on the vehicle's turrets.
Number 4.
VitYaz DT30PM. This amphibious all-terrain articulated tracked carrier vehicle was designed to carry heavy loads in difficult terrains like swamps, sand, and snow in extreme weather conditions, both on and off-road. A Russian company called VitYaz produces this vehicle, which is held together by various joints. It weighs 30 tons and its load capacity is approximately 30 tons. This ATV is equipped with 800 horsepower V-shaped 12-cylinder multi-fuel diesel engine. On water, it can reach a maximum speed of 6 kilometers per hour, while on land, its maximum speed has been 45 kilometers per hour. Moreover, this vehicle can overcome obstacles even when it's fully loaded. It's able to climb forward slopes up to 30%, slide slopes of 15%, and fording depth of 1.2 meters. Without preparation, it can cross trenches up to 4.5 meters. It has a minimum turning radius of 17.3 meters. It is also equipped with hydromechanic transformers with a single-stage hydrodynamic transformer that provides smooth control, even when it carries heavy loads and bad road conditions.
Number 3.
Burlak. This six-wheel amphibious vehicle stands out due to its heavily insulated or waterproof house-type body, as well as its water propellers, which allow the vehicle to float and maneuver among the ice cracks. It is equipped with a Toyota 1KD FTV turbo diesel engine, which has 170 horsepower at 1,800 revolutions per minute. The Burlak also has an automatic gearbox, and its steering is controlled by means of a hydro cylinder. It has an independent, double wishbone spring suspension, which moves 200 millimeters and ensures a road clearance from 720 to 750 millimeters. Depending on the vehicle loading, the displacement of each wheel is 1.2 tons. Its cruising speed on firm ground is 60 kilometers per hour. The maximum speed is 88 kilometers per hour, and speed on water is about 6 kilometers per hour. Its empty weight is 3.7 tons and gross weight is approximately 7 tons. Finally, its load capacity without loss of loadability is up to 2 tons.
Number 2.
Peterbuilt NRC50CS. This American company called Peterbilt Motors has been producing classic trucks and tractors since 1939. This black vehicle, the NRC50CS, is one of its inventions. It is equipped with multiple special devices inside. This is basically a small crane, which has a towing capacity of 50 tons. The length of its crane arm is 2.5 meters. More interestingly, all elements and devices that are installed on this vehicle are electronic and do not require manual control.
Number 1.
Mercedes-Benz LG519. This off-road truck was first launched in 1976. It's equipped with 192 horsepower, 5-cylinder engine. Moreover, it has a 6-speed manual transmission and a Mercedes-Benz originally manufactured suspension. This truck was first designed to transport military weapons, and because of this, it was also known as the artillery tractor. Thanks for watching! Which machine did you find the most impressive and why? Let me know in the comments section below. If you're new here, then feel free to subscribe and be my friend. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. Bye-bye.